Stones were reportedly thrown at vehicles with Maharashtra number plates in Karnataka's Belagavi as the border road turned violent on Tuesday. According to media reports, a protest by an organization called Karnataka Rakshana Vedike escalated after they were denied entry into Belagavi to organize a demonstration against Maharashtra. The group was headed to Belagavi as two ministers from Maharashtra were scheduled to visit the border city. The visit was later postponed.